Lateral raise isometrics. You're going to do a lateral raise with the focus being holding the position at the very top. So level one, you're going to go out at 45 degrees with your thumbs up and holding the position when your arms are parallel to the ground. And then slowly returning back. Level two is out at about 70 degrees. Again, thumbs up and holding this position. Level three is arms out at 90 degrees. So full abduction with your thumbs up towards the ceiling. So this is the hardest level. You can also do those levels with your knuckles up to the ceiling. So your thumbs are in, your palms are down. So this is level one, or holding at level two, or holding at level three. So the knuckles up and the palms down is a harder position and something to aim for. With all of these, keep your spine straight and don't arch your back or compensate with your spine. You want to keep up straight and just focus on holding using your shoulder muscles and then slowly returning back each time.